as you were saying.
Yeah, they're all going down.
Yeah, well, yeah, just all the players, so you'll know who's the suits, you know what I mean, as you go through.
Yeah. And then the shorts are bundle sizes?
Yeah,
just,
yeah.
You'll have the sizes. Sweet. That'll be good. Yeah, you can't do with all the extra shorts. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to chuck it on. Yeah, you can see it all right. What are the other teams doing?
So Victoria's got a similar one.
Yeah.
But they're like a lot. I don't know how, they do like really thick white. Probably almost as thick as like both of these together.
Yeah.
Across the chest, but then they put nothing on it. And then they got Royal Navy above it. And then they've done double.
Do they put their names in? Do they do that as
well?
Yeah,
they do. Okay. Yeah, I think the back of their shirt's pretty. The back of their shirt has like, the weird, like a weird zigzag thing before it.
Okay. Yeah.
And then, New South Wales have a blue, white, and black, but then they've got their logo massive on the front. It otherwise looks really good. Like,
yeah,
if they had the logo on the chest, like,
yeah,
that, like
it just it takes away from it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whereas if you have it just like a normal sort of logo, normal size, it just, yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Nothing more.
You know what you're doing. That's it, mate. Plenty of photos.
Let's take the kids. Should have got the extra small.
No, that's a good fit, mate. You don't want a small one. That's a good fit.
Keep it tight, though.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. It's a good fit. It's a good length.
Yeah, there it was.
If you go extra small, you just.
I think I got the youth large.
That looks really good. Yeah, the faded's pretty good too, actually. They haven't done.
Yeah, that came up a lot.
Yeah, yeah, haven't done too.
It looks weird on the images, yeah. But then you go.
I know.
Full size, it's good.
No, that looks sweet, mate. No. Turn around. Do you want me to take a photo?
No,
I'm sure. Right.
You guys.
Well, mate, just so you can see what it looks like. Wrong.
And then
we'll see. Turn around. You can see what it looks like.
Instead of what do you call them? Nicknames.
Oh yeah, obviously there are interesting names in there.
I don't know which one I want to trade. I'm going to try and get another jet, like one of the upstairs girlies with trade, but I don't know whether I want to keep my nickname.
Oh,
so or my...
Oh, do you? Oh, okay, you swap jerseys.
Well, that's the plan.
Yeah.
But then, like, I still got one of my
own. I noticed there's a few Queenslanders, Thunderbirds.
Yeah,
or is it just
so
the
that
Spurs?
Merch,
just,
yeah. So we got the 3 and 4 are the Spurs in case, like,
yeah.